Lewis Turner here for Guitar Interactive magazine, and in this review I'm taking a look at a 12 string from Danelectro. And here it is. So this is a Danelectro DC59 TSB. So as usual, we'll go through the different features on this particular guitar and hear the different sounds that it is capable of. So it's a nice looking instrument straight out of the box. Danelectro is quite a famous name, and some of you will be very familiar with it for creating different looking guitars, and this is no exception. So we've got like the shortened horn shape on this particular instrument, and the very traditional headstock that they're known for. So let's start down here at the headstock. So a lengthy headstock, obviously, because we're fitting on 12 tuning pegs here, perfectly sized for the brand name Danelectro. So laid out as you might expect for a traditional 12 string. Interestingly, on this one, this one is strung high to low, so like we've got the higher E first and then the lower one. Quite often they're strung the other way around, so it gives a different sound you know, when you're strumming, because you're starting from the higher string first. So just something to note. We'll flip it over and have a look at the back. So we've got enclosed tuners that are adjustable, you know, with a little Phillips screwdriver should they start to come loose over time. Smooth black finish the back of the neck, all the way down to, you see the neck joint, and the back of the guitar where the strings go through. Here's our strap lock, etc. Nice sunburst finish on this guitar, and a quality finish throughout. So flip it back around. Rosewood fingerboard, 21 frets with nice fretboard markings on the top and on the neck, so you can see where you're going. Setup is spot on, and we've got really low action on this guitar actually, but doesn't give any fret buzz or any issues like that. So holding down chords, you know, bigger bar chords, anywhere on the fretboard is not a problem at all. Fretboard size is nice, just as you might expect on a standard electric guitar. Doesn't feel any different. And with this, like I said about the hollow kind of horn shape, we've got plenty of access up to the top end of the fretboard. I mean, you've got a big neck joint behind, but because you've got so much access, you know, for your thumb and hand, getting up here is not an issue at all. Onto the body of the guitar. So laminated wood, this is a very light guitar. I personally like light guitars because they're much more comfortable in the neck when you're standing up, and they tend to resonate better. And there's no exception with this Danelectro guitar. Resonates really well. And the fact it's a semi-hollow body also helps that as well. So we can see here with the F hole. So let's have a look at the controls, pickups, and the different sounds we can get from it. The jack socket is just down here, out of the way, all those standard things. So we got two lipstick Alnico magnet pickups, which again are on all Danelectro guitars, as far as I know. And in past experience, I would say I really like the sound of these pickups. Some of the other guitars I've played, they give a really nice kind of bluesy traditional sound. They sound great. And then we've just got a three-way selector switch between them, and a tone and volume control. So very simple. So this one is going to be my bridge pickup, and I'll play something similar on each thing, so you can just hear that. And then here we have the tone control. And obviously the volume. So the bridge pickup is nice and bright and jangly as you would want it. And there in the middle position, so a mixture of the bridge and neck, if I played the same kind of thing. full-bodied sound. Interesting just to note there's quite a change in volume actually from the bridge through to the middle. So again, much more of that neck pickup. The neck pickup is the one you heard of the intro, but here it is again anyway. Actually, let's try the neck pickup so I can play some lead lines with the neck pickup. Let's see how that sounds. So really easy, like I said before, to play anywhere on a fretboard, and that's a beautiful tone again coming from there. So yeah, a very contrasting amount of sounds there, even though we're just using two pickups, from the very bright bridge sound through to our warm and then warmer neck pickup. So plenty there to play with. Beautifully set up. I love the fact this bridge doesn't get in my way. It's not got any pointy bits or anything. It's really nice and flat for you to rest your hand on. Hard tail, so there's no movement there, just bolted straight to the body, giving us good tuning stability. So there we have it, the Danelectro DC59 TSB 12 string. A unique looking, great sounding, and nice and easy to play 12 string guitar. If you're looking for a 12 string, or you have a 12 string already and you'd like to add to your collection, then I suggest you go and check out this DC59 from Danelectro. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.